Hey everyone, I'm Tan and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you how to prepare a charcoal cream easily at home. This charcoal cream is made up of 100% natural ingredients and especially made to lighten and whiten your skin complexion and to remove all the impurities, dead skin and uneven skin complexion, and will give you a spotless, clear, brighter and a tighter skin. So now let's see what other ingredients do we need to prepare this homemade charcoal cream. So to prepare this charcoal cream, we firstly gonna need charcoal powder, and I will provide the link of all the mentioned products into the description box below. After the charcoal powder, you're gonna need rice flour. After that, you're gonna need honey. After that, you're gonna need lemon. Then you're gonna need glycerin. And the last ingredient which we need is aloe vera gel. So now let's see how to prepare this charcoal cream. And to prepare this cream, we firstly have to take approx 1/4 teaspoon charcoal powder in a clean bowl. After that, we have to add 1/4 teaspoon rice flour in it. Then we have to mix both these powder ingredients really well so that they combine with each other nicely. And after mixing both these ingredients, now it's the time to add the lemon juice in it. And here I'm adding approx 8 to 10 drops of lemon juice in it. After adding the lemon juice, now you have to add 1 tablespoon glycerin in it. And after adding glycerin, now you have to again mix everything really well. And once they all are nicely mixed, now it's the time to add the honey. And we have to add 1 big tablespoon honey in it. And then again mix everything really nicely to make a smooth and a thick consistency paste. And after mixing all the ingredients, now it's the time to add the last ingredient, which is the aloe vera gel. And here I'm adding 3 tablespoon aloe vera gel in it. And after adding the aloe vera gel, now for the last time, you have to mix everything really nicely to make a smooth, lump-free, creamy and a fluffy paste. And once all the ingredients are nicely mixed, your homemade skin lightening, whitening and brightening charcoal cream is ready and will look like this. And the consistency of this cream should be medium, which is neither so runny and nor so thick. And it should be smooth, lump free and so much creamy and fluffy like I'm showing you in the video. And to store this cream, you're gonna need an airtight container. Here I'm just transferring this cream in this small airtight container, and you can store it at room temperature for up to 10 to 15 days. So now let me tell you how to use this cream for best results. So you just have to take a little amount of this cream and then apply it all over your skin, and then massage it in circular motions. Just gently massage it in circular motion for about 30 to 45 seconds. And after applying this cream, just leave it overnight so that your skin completely absorbs this cream. And for best results, you have to use it daily, twice in a day, for at least 15 to 20 days to get fair, glowing, radiant and highly moisturized skin. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, take care.